GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. Said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance. Into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Vap!
Regret taking with you. Check the safe, I think. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. You find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key. Time to focus. yes? This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know the only diamond bigger than this? The one on my ex-wife's finger. Just clogged in. Careful out there. Remember, there is always time for some last-minute shopping before takeoff. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! So, the sub is not where you left it. No coordinates should be on your GPS now. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!